It is by will alone I set my mind in motion. It is by the juice of Safu that thoughts acquire speed. The lips acquire stains. Stains become a warning. It is by will alone I set my mind in motion.
It is by will alone I set my mind in motion. We'll be right back.
secret volcano. A fire giant on the rise. Stand up and be captive of the wind of the red tornado. A fire giant on the rise.
One waved a white flag. There'd been a hasty consultation. It was decided to try communicating with the Martians. But there was a sudden flash of light from the pit, accompanied by a faint hissing sound. Blinding flashes of light struck at the people in the surrounding landscape. All along the curving line beyond the sand pit, the dark ground smoked and crackled. The heat ray passed and spared me. With an effort, I turned and I ran.
life for me. No life for me. I'm dead.
Yeah. lo and behold, your mannequin eyes. Your lack of words is no surprise. Your mindless body's open seal. Give me your broken soul. I've got the tool to fill back up that hole. Hearts of heartache souls, your very own, as black as gold. A wasted heart for a wasted life, cut from your flesh with a hot blunt knife. Give me your broken soul.
Now again, this may seem an oversimplification to people who are wallowing around in the dark. It seemed almost too simple. Well, I've been. We will have to go through this. God knows I have. I still have moments and days of darkness. But, darkness does pass. It's a hugely significant thing, this, whether we live in light or in the darkness. What about all the dreadful things? Actually, it was the time of the Vietnam War. And he said, Arthur gave such a simple answer. When you see the light, there's no more darkness. And now I'm able to say that myself. How can it be that the dreadful things that happen to us are become even remotely acceptable? Well, perhaps one's perception of what is real begins to fray the edges. Perhaps you begin to discover the eternal reality of being present. What happens to death? Perhaps the mystery.
Sergey.
Yeah, hi, Tom.
He was with the Interior Ministry. Guy's some kind of Russian Green Beret.
This guy did not come back to tell this story. You understand?
I hear you.
Interior phone.
Paul? Paul, you there?
Fuck!
You're not gonna believe this.
He killed 16 Czechoslovakians. The guy was an Interior Deco.
This house looked like shit.